Sa balitang karate, nagpahayag ng suporta si PBA legend at former PSC Commissioner Ramon Fernandez sa Philippine Karate Team na kasalukuyang naghahanda ngayon sa Turkey para sa 32nd Southeast Asian Games. Ano kaya ang masasabi ni El Presidente sa kasalukuyang henerasyon ng mga karateka ng bansa? Ating alamin sa ulat ni Daryl Oclares.
Sa ginanap na 10th Southeast Asian Karate Federation Championships nitong Marso, isa si PBA Hall of Famer Ramon Fernandez sa mga nagpakita ng suporta sa Philippine Karate Team na nagtapos sa 4th overall place sa nasabing torneo. Matatandaan na naging commissioner si Fernandez sa Philippine Sports Commission at isa ang karate sa mga tinutukan niyang pampalakasan.
Definitely, I would be proud to say that during our term, nakita nila yung suporta ng Philippine Sports Commission sa karate. Hindi lang sa karate, but in all the other sports. No? That's why that encouraged them. They were able to participate in the World Karate Federation, the Asian Karate Federation, and a couple of Series A competitions. No? Aside, of course, from the Asian Games and the SEA Games. No? That's why they are very well motivated. And thanks to the leadership of the Karate Federation Association now, no? Under Richard Lim.
Binigyang pugay din ni Fernandez ang mga bagong henerasyon ng Filipino karatekas na patuloy na nagbibigay karangalan sa ating bansa sa patuloy na paglahok sa mga international events.
As you might remember, karate was one of oversight sports when we were during our term. And I was able to watching the World Karate Championships, Asian Karate Championships, and even the Southeast Asian Karate Championships, no? And I saw for myself that our athletes are live up to the challenge in the world stage, no? That's why I'm glad, and it has been proven by Juna Chuki and several other like Jamie Lim and several other gold medalists in the different competitions.
Samantala, bago bumaba sa pwesto bilang isang PSC commissioner, itinayo naman ni El Presidente ang Ramon S. Fernandez Sports and Youth Development Foundation bilang bahagi pa rin ng kanyang advokasya sa grassroots program, hindi lamang sa karate kundi maging sa ibang sports. Daryl Oclares, PTV Sports.